quite.
I'm getting really competitive now.
This is more like bloody blue, isn't it?
Hello and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I've got my best friend, Pippa Kyle. So what we're going to do for today's video, we're going to be making gingerbread houses. This is what we've got. Got the make your own gingerbread house. The kit includes pre-shaped gingerbread cookies, snowman candy decoration icing, and colour ball candy decoration. Easy to make. No baking required. Which is good because I'm a shit baker.
I'm fantastic.
Yeah, you are. You're actually a good baker.
Fantastic.
You do love your bakes, don't you?
I'm obsessed with baking. I made something every day in lockdown.
Oh, yeah.
I was sniffing it. I did the banana bread, I did lemon cake, I did Mars bar cake, I did courgette.
Mars bar cake?
Wow, yeah.
Just gonna get straight into it. We've got a couple, I don't think you get much with this, so I picked up a couple of little bits. I've got some white shimmer pearls to act as like snow.
Some unicorn confetti.
Some sparkly snowflakes.
And some icing.
Yes, which I actually bought butter for. But apparently,
you don't need butter for.
I'm sure you do, you know.
You don't need butter, it's just water.
It's just water, and I'm sure you put butter. It's butter icing.
With icing sugar.
Oh, shit.
For buttercream and icings. So if you want to make buttercream, do you know like when you used to make cakes when you were little and then you'd cut the top off and then cut it in half and that would be fairy wings?
Yeah, like the butter
icing. Yeah,
like,
but not for this. Like you need like ice and water for this.
Oh, do I?
Yeah.
It's all got the right thing.
You got the right thing, you just don't need butter.
But you can use butter icing for that.
Yeah, but there's just no need.
I'm not a baker. I'm not Mary Berry, so you know, I don't know all these things. Right, do you want your kit?
Yeah.
We'll get balls.
Well, I've got balls out because we're going to have to mix the icing.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what you thought you could do that.
I don't know. I honestly, at this point, I actually don't even know. We're going to get into the Christmas spirit. So this is the start of getting into it. These are quite small actually, aren't they?
Oh look, it's snapped.
Fucking Amazon. Fucking knew I shouldn't have trusted. I knew I shouldn't have trusted the bird.
Oh look, you get a little snowman with it. Oh, this one's broke as well. Amazon.
Fucking hell, man.
Should I get some scissors?
Yeah, if you wouldn't mind.
You don't ask for much, do you?
Is this
Franklin?
One? Is it?
This isn't necessarily a Christmas
song,
I just really like it.
Oh, is it your playlist?
Yeah, I make a playlist for every month.
Oh, do you?
And a special occasion.
Mm. I wish I had the time to do that. Right.
What's this? So that's to stick everything together.
Oh, right, okay. I don't think this is going to go well, is it?
You can't say that, you've got to be positive.
No, no. Oh, also, do you appreciate Pippa's little table cover? Very Christmassy. Hopefully, it still looks like this at the end of this process. I do apologise in advance if it doesn't.
Oh, look.
Oh, I can't be dealing with this. This is not a good start. Right, we're going to.
It's alright, we'll stick it
We're just going to have to.
Put that bit in the back.
Yeah, we're just going to have to put this. We'll figure it out.
Oh,
I've got a bit.
You thought I was going to put it for me?
Yeah. Right, okay.
Yeah.
Are we doing a competition or are we doing...
Well, I'm going to win, so...
Yeah, to be honest, I don't doubt that for a second. The small noise.
We'll do. What are you looking forward to for Christmas then?
Do you know what it is? Because I'm not coming up to Newcastle.
But you're off for New Year's Eve.
But yes, I am, yeah, so we'll have to do something then. But I'm not coming up for Christmas. I am just looking forward to just chilling.
Yeah.
Like just have, do you know when you just like get up and then you just can have a slow morning, open your presents if you've got any. Just like be able to have like a do you know how some people have like Bucks Fizz and orange juice?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I've never been able to do that. Because I've always been the one to like drive around and go to people's houses and stuff like that. So
you can do that this
I'm
year.
Always like the sober person.
Oh, I love this.
I know. I'm very excited. Are you going to go for, what's your vibe you're going for?
Go for Elsa's...
Palace.
I'm going to go for Elsa's palace because it's blue and white and I'm wearing a blue dress.
Oh,
and my niece says I've got golden hair like Elsa.
Oh, does she?
Yeah. You have golden hair. Oh.
That's cute. Doesn't look very.
If it sticks together, sorry,
it's not
nice.
What?
So you? What? Sorry, I didn't ask what you were
going to
go for. I'm
going to
go for Elsa's palace.
Oh yeah, and I'm going to go for like a suburban Stepford wife, American house. I think.
It's like Home Alone vibes.
Like Home Alone vibes.
I love Home Alone.
I don't know how it's going to turn out. It could turn out like a council estate dosser house.
I've already watched Home Alone 2.
Oh really? Have you seen the new Lindsay Lohan
movie? Yeah, I watched it.
Is it good?
It's quite basic.
Is it?
But it's like...
Is it one of them, just like them, one of them...
I just had it on in the background, I wasn't watching it, do you know what I mean? Whereas if like Love Actually or The Holiday comes on, I think I'll watch it.
Yeah,
do you know what I
mean? Yeah. Right.
Just saying that all thing day.
Have you been diagnosed with that yet?
No.
Yet.
Oh no.
This is more like bloody glue, isn't it?
Oh, I suppose that's what it smells like.
Ooh! Smells quite like sugary?
Yeah. Yeah, it's very
sweet. Oh, it tastes very sweet.
Yeah.
That's lovely.
Are you going to eat these after?
Just that being an ornament.
Yeah, I don't think mine's going to be edible by the end of this. So we're repairing to start off with, because you can't build a house on broken foundations. Top tip of the day. Right, how are we doing?
Just that,
and
then we're going to stick it together.
I think we're doing well so far, actually.
Oh yeah, look, sticks together. And then I just smooth mine out, so it's not lumpy.
Right, okay.
And then, do you know what I might do? I might just like cover that in white icing.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Shall I make some
icing? Should we make some icing?
Don't press it too hard, it'll freak.
Right, okay.
I love doing stuff like this.
I know. Joys, I've never actually built one before, you know.
Have you not?
Mm-mm.
I don't know if I have actually.
We should do more stuff like this, you know. Yeah, I know. Oh, Pippa. Right.
Help.
That'll do, won't it?
Thanks.
Do you like Sainsbury's? Like,
out
of all the stores,
which store
do you like?
Is my
favourite
shop?
M&S.
Yes. That's when I know that a person knows me.
Yeah.
Waitrose, I think, is overrated. Sainsbury's, I'm a big fan of because it's like in between. I think Sainsbury's is in between Marks and Spencer's and Tesco. In my opinion. Because you can get all of the branded stuff from Sainsbury's. Like, I know I can get my gluten-free crumpets that I like, because the ones at Marks and Spencer's are like cardboard, I don't like them.
Try and cement this together because this is not drying.
What's your favourite supermarket?
I think I like Morrison's.
Do you?
But I don't shop at Morrison's.
But your childhood supermarket was Morrison's?
Yeah, I think so.
So maybe that's
just
why
because,
I like it.
Just because I used to get like... Oh, do you know when you used to go to the shop and get all your treats?
Yes.
I used to get like custard creams from there. I don't know what it is, but custard creams are very particular about.
Custard creams are everything though. That's like one of the best biscuits. comparison to my teenage
one with sixth form. Yeah, oh god, yeah, when we used to. Get so basically, started. We met in our class in school and it was sixth form, wasn't it? Was it sixth form?
Yeah, it was in sixth form. I'd failed my first year of A level, so I had to retake A level art. So I met like you, Charlotte, Julia, yeah. Ashley,
yeah.
Sophie. And then Jane came as well.
Oh yeah, Jane. Yeah.
And then we all went to Paris together. And Daniel is not the biggest fan of heights.
Oh no.
And we bonded on me holding your hand all the way up and all the way down. And I remember when we got down the bottom on the lift, you were like literally like squeezing
this
and I was like, you can let go now.
And I was like, oh yeah, sorry. Where were we going with that story? Morrison's. At break and lunchtime, we'd always used to go to Morrison's and get crisp cuts.
No, you did. I used to get a salad and pomegranate seeds.
Oh, yeah.
Because you always used to say to us, like, you are the person who reminds me of pomegranates.
Oh, yeah, literally. Because I never used to buy them before that, like, I didn't even know what they were. And then I think I tried those and then I literally always stopped selling.
Yeah,
So do we ice in it first or do we stick it together first?
I've just gone one way, haven't I? I just want to fix the broken bit and then I might stick them all together. Which you should probably stick them all together first, but
we'll do it different ways and see where we'll get. How would you build a house?
Stick all the sides together.
Oh, I didn't even tell you what we've got here. So in the packaging, you've got like a little snowman. You've got obviously all your foundations and you've got these little multicoloured balls to stick on for decoration.
Gosh.
I think I'm gonna need an insight here,
like.
Yeah, is that the?
Hang on. So the long bits. So it's like.
I'm not going to take up building anytime soon. Oh, I get it. This is the roof.
The big bit's the bottom, hang on. That's a good bit of glue. And then them bits go like this.
Where do you think we've got?
And then the little bits go like this. I know what we're doing now.
I think I'm going to decorate them and then stick them together.
This
ice in.
Yeah. Yeah,
because
I feel like we would have struggled with that one.
Yeah, they would have.
Because he's on YouTube, you know.
Is he?
Yeah, yeah.
Doing what?
Like he's talks and stuff.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll have to subscribe.
But I told him yesterday, I'd told him about you.
Oh, yeah.
Told you about him, sorry. And he was like, oh, you've been talking about it. And I was like, well, yeah. Like I had to like get Daniel to assess the situation when I met you.
What did you say?
I said that you were a fan of him.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh, he's the best. Ooh, what's your favourite memory of A-levels, like sixth form?
Like art?
That was just the best.
Yeah, it was. I think that was just like a nice, chilled out, practical.
What did you get? I got like a D.
Yeah, I got failed as well.
I was like, it's not fail, if that's a pass, but I was like, I wasn't that bad.
No, I put 110%
in that. Me too.
Thomas.
Well, actually, we ended up just lying on the table one day. giving up.
It was tough though, like, honestly, when you're not, like, an artist trying to, like, use your own initiative on what to do, and the joy is they would help you, but to a certain extent,
oh, they didn't really help though, did they? They just let me at it.
Yeah.
And then took it to Paris, that was class.
Yeah, it was class.
To be fair, that's quite like...
Yeah. Well, I'm very thankful for that because that did open a lot of doors.
Did it though?
I didn't. Do you remember in Paris when they were like, you can't go out,
and
you can't
drink?
We went out
and we were absolutely
and got drunk.
I think every night we did that.
Yeah, we did. And that means
looking back at that now, how on earth were we okay the next morning? Because if I did that now,
yum, that's why.
Oh.
Literally, I have not drunk since When was the last time I drank? I think it was New Year, and we're in November. No, actually, that's a lie. Halloween party. I had a Halloween party. But properly went out clubbing, drinking. Maybe, definitely, it was New Year's Eve. Not really that bothered anymore. You know what I mean? Like, it's good to go up and like, let your hair down and stuff like that.
Got it out of my system now, I think. You know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely. Oh yeah, we definitely did. Oh, you're doing really, really good.
Thanks.
I don't know how I'm going to do this.
Just put, like, snow on the bottom.
Wait, like, not?
Nothing.
Like...
Show them this is what you've done.
So this is my show for... I don't know what I'm going for, but I think I've just kind of...
Christmas has exploded.
Oh no. Right.
That looks great, well done.
Right, do you think I should stop about... No, they need to dry. That's way too thick. I can't do anything with that at the minute.
Right. Oh, do you know, I think this is lovely because this has got us talking about your little art because this is arty.
This is very arty. The art teachers would be proud.
Do you know, I saw that it has a food van now. It time out.
No, he doesn't.
He does? Mr. What's his face?
Chalmers.
Yeah.
Does he actually?
He does.
Doing what? Like hot dogs in that?
No, I think it's pasta. But I always remember him. We used to talk about like making curries and stuff.
That's quite the career change.
From an art teacher
to a pasta king server.
Look at this.
How are you? How?
Because I'm me.
I'm getting really competitive now. So did you get pasta from him? Did
no,
you
say I just hello? Saw him. He was really busy.
Did you say hello?
No, because he was busy.
Oh.
Would you have said hello?
Probably not.
I feel like if I see a teacher in like a supermarket or something, I'd go like...
Yeah, I do. And then I would get like totally disheartened if I was like, hiya.
And then they just couldn't remember you.
I'm the one that was really naughty in your class and failed.
You used to lie on the tables. You took me to Paris. We got really drunk.
Oh god, oh yeah. That was so funny that night, man. And
then like
spiral stairs. You were on the top floor, weren't you? Like the tubes, like this big massive hotel.
And then outside our window, there was two people making love, totally naked.
I cannot remember.
Can you not remember?
Nah. Who did you share a room with? Was it Jane?
Jane, yeah.
But there was a lift, but it only went to a certain height, didn't it? And then the rest of it, you had to get up and go up the stairs, and you were literally above this spirally,
yeah,
like, staircase thing. And honestly, it was an absolute nightmare getting up. And imagine walking up that after going out with a couple of drinks. And how old were we?
17. They came round and gave us shots, can you remember? They kept looking for limoncello.
Yeah. Oh! Guess who I'm going to see on Sunday?
Who you going to
see? Endubs.
No.
Yeah.
What made you go to see them?
People there in my childhood. Do you not listen to them?
No, I don't. To be fair, I did used to listen to a few of their songs.
Yeah.
But
can you hear me?
Oh, can you hear me? Yeah, I like that song. And she did some songs on her own, didn't she?
To Lisa.
To Lisa. And then, is his name Dabby?
To Lisa.
Dabby.
Yeah. And then Faiza.
Exactly.
But they've got back together and they're doing this tour, but it's sorted a couple of weeks back and apparently it's been absolute mayhem. Like, there's been like people weighing on each other.
Oh my god, what are you going for? Why are you doing this?
People are weighing on each other.
No! No! I mean, I know I'm in middle class, but no.
Kicking the crap out of each other.
Why do you go to these things?
It's meant to be. It's meant to be just a normal tour live performance, but because I don't know what's going on, but like they cancelled one of their shows like 5 minutes before they were meant to go on stage because one of them was unwell. Everyone was kicking off, like apparently security's involved and all that stuff because it's in Leeds. Did I tell you that?
Oh, I love Leeds.
Yeah. Knowing how we're handling this, I don't think I'm going to be eating this afterwards. Do you know what it is, right? For a gingerbread making kit, they don't exactly give you the equipment to spatula it out or anything like that, do they?
Look!
Those look so good.
Thank
That's really good. It's smaller than what I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, I thought... What?
Have you seen that? Have you seen that Bake Off thing where like she's like it's like 3, 2, 1. She's like perfecting it and it's like and then she's being pleased about it and it goes, and she goes.
Oh.
Have you seen it? It's so funny. I think it's what is it? I think it's Bake Off Kids or something like that.
Oh, my look, mine's all just falling apart.
Is it too early for a drink?
I was thinking this on your way here. Should I crack open some Prosecco?
Is that yours done?
No.
Do you want to get my drink? Yeah.
Oh God.
Jesus. I need somebody to get us through this. Jesus. Freaking hell, man.
Are you happy with rewatching?
I'm happy for anything with a percentage at this point. Jesus.
Right,
I'll do a Prosecco. I think I've got a good chance of winning this, like. So yeah, that's, so if I don't see you again after this Endrubs consort, you know what cropped up.
I know what happened, don't I?
Jesus. My nerves.
Oh my God, this is so fun.
Well, that does look fancy.
Take a picture of that for a go.
Cheers. Cheers. Oh, that's nice, though. Oh, is it? Shock. Is that yours done?
Well, I think it looks quite nice like that.
Yeah. I don't know what mine's looking like. But some...
I didn't know what to do, did you?
No. Right. Hang on. I think I've got it.
Oh my God. Well, I think that looks great. How are you doing?
This is not when the plan.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that actually looks quite nice. You've done good there, to be fair.
Thank you. Did you just drop some of them on the floor?
I don't think so.
Did you hear the little
shh? Oh, I'll be
cool. I sound like such a man, don't I? Did you just drop some of them on the floor?
Sorry. No, great, this just, looks like blood. Just trying to fuse it together.
I'm really happy with that, you know.
Joyce, you've done really well there.
Thank you. Oh, I love how we big each other up even when it's like shh.
Bad.
Yeah. But that's what friends are for.
Yeah.
We'll have to do some nice pictures of them.
Right. This is not going as I planned. Right.
Oh God.
Oh, it's fine.
Oh Dan, I think that just stick there, stick him on. Hang on. It's all there. Just don't mind me, it looks better. Oh, there you go. Have him.
Right. He can. No, honestly, I can do this. Right, 2 minutes.
I don't think it's sticking there.
Right. I think that we're going to have to leave it here because this is just an absolute disaster. So, this is Pip-Az. Very lovely. Very. I'm dealing with. Like to hold mine up but that's gone. Right. Oh, not my foundations, man.
Just right, okay. I'll help you, I'm your friend. This is Daniel's. To be fair, mine's not much better. So this is the finished product.
Oh, I'm crying.
It's not bad, it's come
off. Right. Okay, so that is the end of.
He's crying. Isn't that bad?
I had such a vision, and honestly, I think it looks better than what I thought it was. Looks like there's been a shoot up on my house.
That's like a representation of our friendship. Look, we're still standing, taking some of your disasters, trying to keep us stable.
Oh god, I'm hurt.
Like, look, we're trying to be all organised and colourful, but really it's a disaster.
I've turned up late. I haven't been getting ready properly. Oh god, man. I need a drink. Cheers.
Cheers. Chin chin.
Chin chin. Oh god, man.
Right.
So, that is the end of today's video. This is the end result. And
it was my house as well. Oh, look, it stayed together. Wow.
Of course it has. This is the end product. Pippa clearly has won. Judging by mine, because mine does not even look like a house. Shall I try it? I wouldn't waste my calories on it.
Okay.
I think we'll just spin it.
Yeah.
Which is no joke.
Okay, some joke. I can't do, I can't, I'm not in HD.
You're not first aid trained?
Well, I am, but I'm just not ready for this.
Oh. I'm under the influence of alcohol.
I feel like it doesn't work anymore.
Someone save him! So that is the end of today's video. I just want to say thank you for watching. Hopefully,
you took some joy.
Yeah, we took some joy from this and got you in the Christmas spirit. If you liked the video, please like, share and comment. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. I'll see you next week for another video and hopefully you like the return.
Oh, do
another
video?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know what we're going to do, but I'm sure.
What about the Zoom? Like
Edinburgh Zoo or something. Oh yeah. I wasn't expecting that, sorry.
Sorry.
yeah, we could go to the zoo.
Zoo.
Yeah. So yeah, thank you for watching and I'll see you next week for another video.
Bye!
Cheers!